together and getting some quality looks.
Oh, oh my goodness. That is a hard fall to the floor for Luka. He is slowly getting up. Trey Mann, same quarter, same result. This is an 8-point lead, 8 minutes into the game for the Thunder, playing without Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. And they are off to a dynamite shooting start tonight, 6 of 8 from the 3-point line. And now here is that hard fall for Luka as we go to a timeout.